All right, well, they say rain on your wedding day is good luck. But this was a little, I'd say they had some luck getting out of this one, right?
Well, you know what? It's a good start to have such a fortunate outcome. Take a look. There's the bride in her wedding dress, her new groom standing through the sunroof of their stranded car in Bogota, New Jersey. Police helping pull them free, the officer getting onto the roof of his truck and then pulling the bride to safety. Watch.
When we drove through it, it was nothing more than a puddle, but within 4 or 5 minutes, it went from a puddle to a raging river.
I ruined my shoes. My dress was soaking wet when we got out. It was insane. Everyone keeps saying that it's good luck to have rain on their wedding, but apparently it's really stressful.
Oh,
well, they made it out. They can smile about it now.
Through the sunroof.
I mean, I don't know how they did it. They got from the back seat, pulled their way through, and thank goodness they're flexible.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah. Good for them.
A good memory.
You know what? I say it is good luck.
Good marriage. I agree with you.
As always,
keep smiling. That's what I say.
Thank you, Adrian. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.